Our dear Yvonne Greenidge, also known as Sil, Clarky, Mrs. G, a retired civil servant, passed away on Saturday, August 13, 2022, at Tapia Hospital. She was 70 years old. Left to mourn her husband, Elisha Greenidge, Minister of Religion, her daughters, Dr. Wendy Greenidge, Associate Professor and Licensed Psychotherapist of the U.S., Kimberly Greenidge, Manager, Civil Status Registry, Alona Greenidge, Regional Executive Assistant, Delta Petroleum Caribbean Limited, Karina Greenidge, Executive Assistant, Rainforest Adventures, her grandchildren, Janelle Greenidge, Accounts Clerk, Ministry of Health, Shaquille Greenidge, Statistical Clerk, Central Statistics Office, her mother, Beryl Clark of Sarat, stepdaughter, Allison John, Sales Supervisor, Duty Free Caribbean and family of Castries, her sisters, Christina Clark, better known as Ursula and family of Sarat and the U.S., family of the deceased Ruth Joseph of Sarat, Cynthia Clark and family of Sarat, Isabel George of Toronto, Canada, family of the deceased Monica Ambrose of the U.K. and the U.S., Veronica Milligan, also known as Shirley, of Caco Bambino, brothers, Romuald Clark, better known as Yabby, and family of Sarat and Canada, Maurice Clark and family of Mondedor, Leonard Clark and family, James Clark and family, O'Neill Clark and family, family of deceased brother Clive Clark, better known as Elijah, all of Sarat, aunts Maud Clark, better known as Effie, and family of Pero Vifor, Judy Burt and family of Vifor, family of deceased Ella Collymore of Vifor, family of deceased Millicent Burt of Vifor, sisters-in-law Andrina Clark and family of Laquamingo, Greta Louie and family of Marisol, Myrtle Robinson and family of the Bahamas, Rebecca Greenidge and family of Canada, Ruth Grafton and family of Canada, Arlene Bushell and family of Barbados, numerous nephews including Jason Clark of Sarat, Alvin Clark and family of Ancillary, numerous nieces including Sheena St. Mark and family of Bexon, Janice and Khadijah Setage and family of Groseley, Dr. Mul Clark of Laquamingo, Sophia Clark and family of Roseau, Marva Greenidge of Slaspa and family of Goodlands and the U.S., cousins, family of the deceased Lucia William of Sarat, Jane Frederick and family of Bonte and Canada, the Burt family of V4, godchildren, Elisa C. Alsey of York Hill, Lyndon James of Tortola, close friends including Barbara James and family of Corinth and Tortola, Fabiana Alsey of York Hill, Vivian Louie of the U.S., Simone George of the U.S., Beatrice McDonald, Florita Jabatis, Sonia Regis, Martina Shallery, Ruth Lake, Andy Edmund, Alice Mitchell, Ruth Dupree, Mark Louie, Botha Lambert and family, Pearl Lambert, Della Amade. Also left to mourn the Clark families in Castries, V4, and the United Kingdom, and the U.S., the Greenidge families of St. Lucia, the U.K. and the U.S., the Alexander family of Cap Estate, the Setage family of Grosley and Basse Joseph, members of the Baptist Church's community, the staff of AIIC, the Griffith family of Corinth, members of the BSc Champs Group Class of 1999, and numerous other family and friends. The family wishes to express sincere appreciation and deepest gratitude to Dr. Romel Daniel, Dr. Dawid Cavier, Dr. Lucilla Charles, Dr. Mull Clark, Dr. Robin Varson, the staff of Tapia Hospital. The celebration of the life of Yvonne Greenidge will be held on Wednesday, August 31st, 2022, at the Faith Baptist Church in Corinth at 2 p.m. The body will be interred at the Groseley Cemetery. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidbote. Transportation will be provided at the Derek Walcott Square next to the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception. Buses HE8863 and HA1063 will leave promptly at 1:15 p.m.